does harass patients.
With random
numbers. Is
it still filming?
Well, that's what they were saying, actually, to the...